Hello everyone, this is Herotmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, in the Temple Palace, the party saved the three very stupid brothers from their own stupidity, and got the royal key. Look in the likeness. They now have to go to the likeness of the Great Spirit, and find what's hidden behind a secret door. Maybe it'll help them revive the spirit of the land. We can only hope. Now to get to the likeness, we can go down into the urn and use this teleportal. Voila! We're west of the Nihil. Oh, definitely. It would really be a drag. You're welcome, Saeed. Now we have a bloody hand and a vile creature. Vile indeed. So long, enemies. The likeness of the Great Spirit. Very well, Saeed. Oh, we'll see about that. In we go. Hello again. Yes, we are indeed. No problemo. Oh, yes, indeed. Now open. Very well, Saeed. Two eyes to shine through the darkness. A mouth sealed so tight that only time will open it. Two ears born from the same heart. A nose to search high and very low indeed for secrets. You do that. All right, Saeed. Certainly. Two eyes to shine through the darkness. A mouth sealed so tight that only time will open it. Two ears, born from the same heart. A nose to search very high and very low indeed for secrets. The time has come. The first inscription. The second inscription. The third inscription. And the fourth inscription. Now on we go downstairs. Basement level 1. Farther down. One treasure on this level. A chest here, with a mimic heart. Nothing else here. An upside-down pyramid, huh? Anything up the stairway? Nope. Some bloody hands. So long. Next up, a dingbat and an emperor slime. Nice try. Farewell, enemies. An emperor slime, a dingbat, and a vile creature. So long. Another vile creature and a dingbat. So long. More dingbats. Goodbye, dingbats. Another dingbat and an emperor slime. Suddenly attacking, huh? Farewell. And Maribel reaches level 32. Congrats, Maribel, level 32. Nothing on this level, it seems. Torches and coffins. Let's close these lids. The room darkens a bit. Finally, this one. The room is plunged into total darkness. Oh? Well. We get the ice stones. Voila! Ice stones, a set of two bright blue gems. Onward. More bloody hands. So long. Defeated handily. Another vile creature and Emperor Slimes. So long. And Ruff reaches level 36. Congrats, Ruff, level 36. Down a level. Then down again. Quite a maze we've got. No treasures, though. Level B3. And what are you? A gold fryling with a couple of vile creatures. So long. Hello, Emperor Slime, and Gold Frailing. So long. Down another level. With a treasure. Oh, this is interesting. What you have to do is stand here. Stand here for a few seconds, doing nothing. And it opens. And we've found the mouth stone. So a little cryptic, you have to wait for that mouth to open. A ruby red gem that's curved at the bottom. Down further. Level B5. Well, hello there. Some demon deacons. Farewell. And Aisha reaches level 34. Congrats, Aisha. Level 34. Someone else jumping about, a demon thunderer, and a dingbat. So long, enemies. One treasure on this level somewhere. Pardon me, Demon Deacon. Continuing down. Now it's down this way, to the east. One treasure to find. A triangular gemstone. A nose stone. Indeed. So we've found the nose stone, a triangular green gem. Oh, there's a bug in the code. should not be reporting any treasures. A Demon Thunderer, and two Emperor Slimes. So long. Sorry, Demon Deacon. Excuse me, Dingbats. Fair welding bats. A heart-shaped gemstone. A heartstone. Oh yes. Is that so, my friend? Another bug. So the heartstone, a gem in the shape of a heart. Now let's use this. Yes, let's break it in two. Two ear-shaped stones. We get the ear stones. Two gems formed from a broken heart. All right. Now, let's get out of this place. Yes, indeed. Well, let's hope not. Now let's get back to the oasis. We're back in Al-Balad. Now let's leave and go back to the oasis. Here you are. All the jewels. Hello, Rocky. Indeed. Very well, Earth Spirit. And we get another amulet. The Earth Amulet. Very well, sir. Well, good. Oh, sorry, sir. Go ahead, Saeed. Farewell, friend. The Earth Spirit awakens. So that's three spirits. Off to All Trades Abbey. Saeed heads home. The Earth Amulet. Vile creatures, decayurions, and a bloody hand. So long, enemies. Indeed. Definitely. Nope. Very well. Now let's see what there is to find down here. Two treasures. A shiny? Well, well, a prayer ring. So it seems the treasures have been pillaged. Nuts. Oh, well. Oh, something here. Some magic water. Goody goody. And with that, it's time to leave. Let's hope so, Ralph. Back to the Oasis. Then back to the Shrine of Mysteries. Then let's make our way back to Pilchard Bay. What's up, Scarewells? Farewell, Scarewells. Wait a sec. We need to go to the boat, don't we? That's right. Ahoy! Very well, sir. Very well, Shark Eye. Sailing for glory. Heading for Rainbow Cove. Indeed. Estard Isle is restored. A gift, huh? The water amulet. Thank you, ma'am. To the Cathedral of Light. Time to confront Mr. Almighty. Oh, indeed. It's Orgodomir. Think again. So it was Orgodomir all along. What is happening to the cathedral? It seems to be growing. Well, that does not look pleasant. I don't like the look of that at all. Ah, Mervyn. Yep, never fear. Yes, the Skystone. Maybe we can parachute in. Hello, King Donald. Yes, indeed. Yes, we did. Oh, are you? Indeed. Very well, King Donald. Let us indeed. Where to next? The darkness disperses. An almighty shock. Fortunately, we have Sir Mervyn back. And he needs some equipment. Maybe an angel's robe for now. A magic shield for now. Mercury's bandana. There you go, Sir Mervyn. So back home to Pilchard Bay. And now we have the water amulet. Next time the party will take care of some odds and ends before heading on to the final dungeon. Oh, certainly. Very well, priest. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.